इवनिंग चिल्ड्रन, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन, राइट, टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ. नाउ आई एम योर साइंस टीचर एंड टूडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल स्टार्ट विद द क्लासिफाइंग द फॉलोइंग आइटम्स. ओके, द फॉलोइंग फूड आइटम्स. नाउ देर आर सम आइटम्स गिवन, नाउ यू हैव टू क्लासीफाई अकॉर्डिंग टू द लेबल, लाइक ग्रेन्स, वेजिटेबल्स, फ्रूट्स, डेयरी आइटम्स. Now the first item is rice. Rice we have to put it in which column? Grains, vegetables, fruits or dairy items? Yes, we have to put it in grains. So rice is a grain. Now the second is carrot. Carrot is what? Grains, vegetables, fruits or dairy items? Correct. Carrot is vegetable. So carrot we will put it. Here we have to classify vegetable. Now fruits. Mango. Mango is what? Mango is fruit. So mango will come here in fruits. And cheese. Cheese will come in dairy products. It's made up from milk, right? So cheese is dairy product. So cheese will come here. Next is wheat. Wheat is what? Grain. Wheat. Wheat means gehu. Gehu chapati. What we are eating na every day, chapati. It is made from wheat. Rice. These two are grains. Now apple. Apple is fruit. And next is cabbage. Cabbage is vegetable. And the last is curd. Curd means, curd is made from dairy products, milk. So curd will come in dairy item. Now this we have classified, right? Now what are these all items? These all are food items. Now food items we eat every day, right? We eat food every day. Why do we eat food every day? Because to get energy. Correct. You all are correct. To get energy, we eat food every day. Now, we don't eat every day chapati, na? We eat different items every day. Because food items are different and we eat different food items. Now, why do we eat different items? Because each items contain different nutrients in different food items. Okay. So, we will learn today about food we eat. So, our chapter name is Human body, food we eat. In this chapter, we will learn more about the different food items and the food items contain different nutrients in it. Okay? Thank you.